In this video, we're going to take a look at these two magnifier. Let's take a look at the big one here first. These are, of course, very handy if you want to magnify something. They have both have built-in light. If my camera would just focus here, you can see handheld magnifier. And it magnifies quite a bit, actually 40 times. So yeah, LED light, like I said, uses three AAA batteries to light those LEDs. And LED light in such a magnifying glass as this is very useful, actually, because you get very close to the subject and you can actually cast some shadows on the subject you want to magnify. So yeah, let's take a look at what you get in the box. Box is a little damaged doing shipping. But yeah, first thing you, of course, met with is a instruction guide here. And you can see how you're actually going to connect those batteries. And of course, you get the guide in both English, and the other side here you find Chinese. So yeah, definitely nice thing to have included, but it's not really all that hard to use a magnifying glass. You also get this little pleather-ish pouch here, actually pretty decent. It's soft interior and of course have some pleather or plastic leather-ish look. And let's just have a closer look at the magnifying glass itself. And here it is. Just this white, of course, plasticky magnifying glass. And this is, of course, the part you are actually going to look through. If my camera just focus here. But yeah, it does, like I said, magnify it 40 times. So it is pretty much. And of course, you have the little on-off button for the little LED. Or actually, there's two LEDs on this device here. And let's have a look at the bottom here. You can see the two LEDs, like mentioned. And of course, this is where also you are going to attach the batteries. You cannot really untie this screw mount here, but of course this is where the lens resists. So yeah, let's try and put in some batteries. It is kind of a weird system here because the tray for the batteries is completely removable from the magnifying glass. So nothing really in here. It's just a plastic shell with that on-off switch. But let's just attach some batteries. Like I said, AAA batteries. These are rechargeable batteries, IKEA ones. They're the same as the Eneloop batteries from Sanyo. And every battery is now attached. I have, you know, of course, put the silk wire between them so you can quickly remove the batteries again. And let's just plug in this entire little battery caddy into the magnifying glass. Click it in place like so. And then, of course, all you have to do is just flick the little switch on the front to turn on and off the LED. Now, a completely dark studio. Let's just get a little close to the case of the other magnifying glass we're going to look at in a second. And you can see here, it does magnify quite a bit. Like I said, 40 times. So it is definitely very useful to get really close. And you can read very small text and all if you're into of course, electronics, you can really get close to all kind of components and see if there's any issues and such. Very useful little device. Now let's take a look at the second one. This is a pull type jewelry, hard word to say when you don't speak English, but jewelry magnifier. And this is a very small device compared to the first one we had a look at, and it already has batteries built into the device. So, and also have a little keychain and such, if that's what you want to use it for. But let's get it out of its little box here and have a closer look at the magnifier itself. Nothing else, of course, in the box. And what you find is the magnifier and, again, a little quick start instructions. Really not hard to do, but of course you can actually change the batteries in this device. Uses LR130 batteries, so small button cell batteries, and both English and Chinese instructions. Let's have a closer look at the magnifier itself. Small little black box. Of course, this is where you're gonna open the little magnifier if you wanna switch out the batteries. I'm not gonna try that in the video here. But of course, just this little black textured box and number 9584. 45 times magnifier, as you can find on the little label here. This magnifier is a pull type magnifier, and as the name applies, you just pull out the magnifier like so, and this has this little LED that actually turns on automatically if you're pulling the magnifier all the way out. And you can actually see the 45 times magnification here. It is quite a powerful little magnifier. Let's just turn off the light here and actually get a little closer. Let's investigate that little box here. And you can see it does magnify pretty decently. And the light is actually very useful, of course. Normally, if you want to magnify something, you will still have the light turned on. But this little LED actually makes the whole difference, because, like I said, you will just cast shadows if you get this close to a subject, if you really want to magnify it. Let's just get a little closer to the camera here, and you can see really its magnification. You can see every pixel of that printer. It's actually pretty remarkable. It's hard to capture on camera, but you can see here it gets very, very close. So definitely a great little magnifier. I really like this one, because it protects the lens and also the light come on automatically if you just want to use it. And you can also keep it in your keychain if that's your thing. But yeah, link to both of these, you can find them down in the description if you're interested. Definitely recommend both of them. Works great and doesn't cost all that much. I hope to see you again in a future video. But that's it for this one. Take care.